Alright, today it's gonna do a video on, it's not a satellite dish, but it's close. It is a lamp light stand, looks like a satellite dish, that I got off of Amazon. And Bo's gonna scratch the post. Alright, I'm gonna do an unboxing of my Canadian Studio Photo and Audio. This is a lighting kit. I'm gonna use this steak knife. My unboxing. Ordered off of Amazon. So, first things I see is the umbrellas. Now the umbrellas are for the lighting kit, and they will open up and have that reflective spaceship type of thing that you have for your lighting kit. And it has this little tube thing here for connecting that. I'm just gonna put this back in its bag. I'm gonna set up one of these two and just take a look at what it is. So that's what it is. It's just an umbrella that goes with the lighting kit. So this kit, the one I liked about it, it was about close to $100, but it came with two different. It came with the reflective, and it also came with two white. So I'll see how I like the look of the videos. In the videos, the white or the reflective. One thing with this one, it was kind of nice. It came with a bag to store, to tote everything around in, just to keep it all, which I thought was nice. You know, some of these kits weren't offering that. So this box here, I got two boxes that are this size, that are this length here, and they are, so, take it out of the box here. So this is the light tripod, which will stand out and you set your light on. So that's one of those. And then you have other things here, which is this is the light socket. Oh, good. See, one thing I thought in the picture that it was not a standard light bulb. You can put a standard light bulb, but this is actually, I probably could still fit a standard light bulb in it. So I could try doing dimmer, more dim lights, or, you know, having that option anyway. So yeah, it has cord, has the things here to tighten it up. So it has two of these in it, in the kit. And this is probably the light bulb. Comes in very well packed, so it's just good. So the light bulb is this one here. It is a 45 watt bulb, 120 volts, and 5500K ROHS. So that's the bulb that comes with. The LEDs are much more expensive, so I'm being cheap here, so I'm getting whatever, you know, what I can afford. So I'm just getting that. And then I just put that back in there. Don't want that bulb to break. Okay, so that's pretty much it. Everything else is pretty much the same. This is another lamp in here, and this is the other, another light bulb, and this is another stand. So that is the unboxing of the lighting kit. Now I'm gonna go try setting this up, and we'll take a look at it. So you just set this thing here on top, loosen that up, and then tighten that up, and put the light bulb in there, and you just set the reflector. It's sinking now because I don't have one of the things tight enough, but actually I don't even need it this high. Just aim that, and there's your light reflector, and then you just have the pole on here. Now when I tried to plug it in, I felt like Dr. Emmett Brown in Back to the Future. Damn. And just, you'll need an extension cord to make this thing work. That's why I have this thing. So there's my cat, and it's actually this really nicely, like, just to, you know, use Mr. Bo as a this room is always so dark, but to have this light in here for Beau, it makes his handsomeness light up so much better. So there it is, reflecting the light off of that and coming off of that and just going down like that. So that's how it is set up there. Not the most ideal condition, but it is a pretty good lamp and pretty good at lighting up this room.
Ah!